I am Eddie. I am over 80 years old. Last week I decided to wear my military blazer. I thought nothing of it, until I went out to town in it, where I was jumped on and battered by half a dozen men, I would say were Pakistani. From what they shouted at me, I would also say they were Muslim. The thing is, although I am a pensioner, I am not totally helpless, and be sure of this, you Paki idiots, when I get you alone, I'm going to batter 10 colors of shit out of you.